Violation of international law, we step in, we at least speak out. If we take no other action, we speak out against violating international law, because that's how we hold together the international law. If we let some break international law here, then we're going to have to allow it here. If we don't allow it, we're going to look like hypocrites for not mentioning it here. You understand? And so there's a humanitarian problem with the Palestinian people. There's an occupation that these people do not have self-determination in governing themselves. Sure, there is a security issue there. There's Hamas and some others who are not good people. But there are plenty of good people in Palestine who are denied the chance of self-determination by the occupation. I was curious, I'm sure. I haven't, but I have several friends who have been there. I've seen several different programs and discussions. I believe Max Carter was here earlier. He's a Quaker who does a lot of work at the Ramallah Friends School. It's just something that you see the images of the people there. They're living in extreme poverty. And it's because of another government. Now, you can say that's right or wrong, but most of us would say that the humanitarian issues that are raised there deserve at least mentioning, if not action.
Sure. So what I've seen when I've actually been there, and this is a great politics for me, so you form this opinion, I'm still always checking it to make sure. But you see a wall of clearing across the bridge.
And the wall isn't exactly working there either. Because you see a lot of the wall. You see a lot of the Palestinian people having art on the wall as a sign of passive protest. There's all kinds of Palestinians are shot by the Israeli Defense Forces. Some of them are representing security. Some of them are part of Hamas. But there are a lot of them. Some of them are migrants who get shot for no other reason than they are Palestinian in that place. And then the Israeli soldier gets 6 months on jail. Yeah, these are the humanitarian problems that aren't being addressed. I tried to think the question through that. But
these are new.
Right. So,